during the 10-day film challenge, we had to create an original film.
We had to write a script and then film our video and then make a poster for it and edit it.
Our movie's about a girl named Megan who is under so much pressure that she resorts to hanging herself in the school bathroom.
Our movie's about a girl who has a really horrible life. Her mother died, boyfriend cheated on her, and then she committed suicide.
I think the hardest thing about pre-production for this film was definitely including all the things we needed, like the prop, what the genre was, what the characters, everything. That was pretty difficult. And then making sure that it all added up and made sense, it wasn't just thrown in there. But other than that, that's all that was really hard.
The hardest thing about the production process for our group was definitely making sure that all the shots lined up and there was no jump shots and that all the scenes were realistic to our settings.
The hardest part about the production process was getting all of the camera angles right and making sure everything was just going perfectly and that we had everything all well put together and all the actors, actresses had to be spot on with everything and everything just had to connect itself so that we can make a good project.
Something fun about the film was when we had to pick up some random guy to be the boyfriend and I had to pretend to flirt with him.
I had fun just going around the school and not having to sit in class during this class period.
I think the most challenging part of the post-production process was having to use Photoshop to do the movie poster when I haven't used it in such a long time.
The hardest part about post-production was editing, and mostly with the audio, because you had to make sure that the song fit all the actions perfectly, and I think it did. The song fit pretty well into our video.
What I learned in the making of the 10-day film challenge was to always stay focused and to just cooperate with everyone, basically.
The most wonderful thing about this 10-day film challenge is when you have to go and help all your friends in need of writing the script. Yes, indeed, writing the script.
The entire 10-day film challenge, I learned that you have to have a set schedule when you're going to do everything or it will all be messed up and look like crap.
I learned that we have to make sure that everything is planned so that it goes smoothly and everything is organized.
What I learned about filming was everything is teamwork, really. You can't do anything on your own. You have to have your whole group cooperating and you all have to be on the same page for everything to work out.
Here's our film. Hope you enjoy it.
Christine.
You suck!